The following contest is a triple threat match, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
And his opponents, first, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos.
Well, he is formerly AJ Styles' personal Colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos. Gentlemen, just take a look at the size of this behemoth.
It is a scary, frightening sight looking up at a man the size of Omos.
And salute the commander.
Look at the size of Aziz.
Go get him!
And from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 350 pounds, Commander Aziz!
Commander Aziz rose quickly through the ranks of the Imperial Army and looks as though he's about to ascend through WWE's roster just as quickly.
Just a towering and intimidating presence when Commander Aziz enters the arena.
Triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves. One on one on one. We got a little tandem offense in our future.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Big slam. Connects.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Uh-oh. Powerbomb.
Boy, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. You gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Aziz able to counter. And there's the takedown.
Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
There's some power behind that punch.
Haymaker connects.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And now trampling the opposition.
Kick right in the face.
Aziz shows great awareness. Samoan drop.
Re-entering the ring now.
He's staring his opponent down.
And will this be it?
And he stops the count.
Big boot.
He skirts around it.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
The stop in every single part of his body.
Talking about punch. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's taking some good hits. Aziz able to counter. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Position to be in right now.
Straight impact on the throat.
And Aziz is one step quicker. Samoan drop.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two. He kicks out at two.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Commander Aziz, the Nigerian man!
Omos is in big, big trouble.
Two.
What in the world?
No telling how much surviving that will cost,
but I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
And the commander is keeping the match at his pace.
Yeah, beyond impressive offense, the commander is ease.
Strong kick out at one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Oh, did you hear that thud?
What are we about to
see? Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse. Counters with an attack on Omos. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Just carry position anywhere they want.
Oh, touch the throat.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
It's a revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
Will it be?
I think so.
Broken up.
And the match continues.
Kick to the gut.
Right into a neck breaker.
He's looking shaky at best now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
And Aziz capitalizes there.
That's a power behind that punch.
Ooh,
adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on. Are we going to see it? There it is!
Your bet, Paul, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Aziz is now in a demoralizing position.
Being in a compromising spot is rare for the commander.
Now is a chance for Amat to get back into this match.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
For the taking.
Oh, and back of the elbow. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
With the slam.
Just muscling up their opponent into the
gut-wrench suplex.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down!
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Down!
It could be over here!
This is it!
1, 2, 1!
You gotta be kidding me!
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Fighting back by the counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Crush a hamstring.
Evading offense.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Spinebuster. Oh, stop.
He enters under.
Gonna see it?
Oh, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Climbs back inside. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Herculean power.
Deadlift back suplex.
The colossal clutch.
Working that hold now.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
Step right underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Aziz shows great awareness.
Commander wants to end this now.
Let's keep fighting.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Sharp line hits its mark. And the commander is keeping the match at his pace.
Aziz has his anger fueling it now.
Escape just in time.
Revolving door of forearms.
Ouch! Close line.
is in a very vulnerable position. Are we going to see it? There it is.
Your favorite move, Sax.
The beef bite.
Tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a...
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
We knew these three would put on a show, but I do not think anyone predicted just how intense this match would be.
I think